continuing on at Gatwick, here's a quick look at Gatwick.
Bye for now.